Welcome to Wisenacker Game View. Today I'll be reviewing Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes on the PlayStation 4. I won't be going into the story mode in Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes as not to spoil the story, so instead I'm going to do some side missions that are in this game instead. I'll just go over some gameplay mechanics. And this Ground Zeroes was the game before that was released before Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. So it's basically like a small just one mission game. Just get you used to the game mechanics of the sequel of the main game, Metal Gear Solid 5, Phantom Pain. I'm just going to go over some features in Ground Zero. I have 95% completion. You have mission select. There's the records. Continue. Yeah. Oh, I had the mission already started, I think. So this could be going into story mode than this, or could be a mission that I never completed last time. It says auto save. Okay, this mission was on last time. Okay, this is... This mission was on last time. Okay. And that's how you not play the mission. Yeah, there's definitely difference. Ground Zero. It's been a little while since I played this game. But if you're a huge fan of the Metal Gear series, then you'll kind of like Ground Zeroes a bit. Possibly. That's the main mission, Ground Zeroes, then you have normal, hard. That's the mission that I just did a while ago, that I failed. We'll do some nostalgia and play Deja Vu. Normal. This mission kind of goes over like the original Metal Gear Solid and kind of does, it's kind of like a fan service mission, kind of nostalgia of the one and the PlayStation 1 Metal Gear Solid. Even goes over, heads into that alone for Metal Gear Solid 1998. We do this quick deja vu mission and this video game review while I go over it. The mechanics. It's basically like this whole game is basically summary up. This whole game is basically just like a demo. It's the best to summarize it. The demo before the Phantom Pain game, just the interlude to it. You technically could just include this in the Phantom Pain game, but you know, sorry then. This part is actually the best part of Ground Zero, is just this mission itself. Kind of cool for that reason.
Island, a remote island.
This is not how you do this mission, it's supposed to be stealth, but... Next one should be over here. Should be weapons here.
The light on that gun's light isn't unusual. It disappeared. I couldn't tell you why, but it looks like that gun's light erased the marking. You see any more of those things around there?
Maybe this one up here. No.
Thank you.
That's my last time. I'm not gonna do all the missions past this game for that. I'm just gonna end it after doing this part here.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive. Thank you.
especially not how to do this every deja vu thing. That's what I'm doing. I'm having difficulty with that one. Definitely not a guide of how to do this correctly, anyway.
A surveillance camera with a green light.
Hmm. Having difficulty with this one.
A box and lights.
Okay, I was to press O. Yeah, that's funny. I could have done that little thing. Oh, that's funny.
Another prisoner. Looks like he's alive.
That's it for this game review of Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. Thanks so much for watching this game review of Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes.